behind Reyes. And this soon in a row with a standing deliver of some serious nuts.
Well, he is always enhancing his reputation as a batsman with every opportunity to open the batting. Look at this. Immediately on the attack, opens that front leg and plays through the line of the delivery.
Well, you won't find Sonny Onorayan necessarily getting in line to Wahab Riaz. Away and free those arms up. Just like that.
Oh, yeah.
The boys are in a hurry to get to the party in the stands. Those in red and black. Sunarayan. Consecutive boundaries.
Jets exciting the crowd here with this stroke play. Bit of premeditation from Narayan as well. Riaz couldn't adjust in the slot. Back past the ball it goes.
Up, up and away, is it? No, should be out. And oh, are you kidding me? You are kidding me. We've seen some shockers season 5, chalk this one up as well.
Trino best.
Up and away. Hey, hey! It's Super Saturday. That's that one. Two done. It's 20 for one now.
Mistakes. Can't afford these things in T20 cricket.
Crash this down to third man. No third man. It didn't matter.
As he does on this occasion. But a hero maximum. Great way to finish the over. 12 coming from it. 42 for 2. So good as this, well, we started saying he's a pinch hitter, he's now just solidified his spot at the top of the order. And it's because he can play. Oh, doesn't connect with the blade, does come off the body though. Or has it?
Yeah, big inside edge, under edge. Danny's peacock feathers are flying. Tino Best mood is not improving one bit. He's not having a great night of things so far, and the luck has deserted him as well.
Lady luck, not with
Narayan goes straight down the ground, his protection also straight. But that protection has let his skipper down, straight through the defences, picks up the boundary off the last, 85 for 4.
Something about Sunil Narayan's bat that makes the ball red hot whenever he hits it, because nobody seems to be able to
off cover out on the boundary. It won't matter where they are on the boundary, because that is one huge hero maximum.
Oh, raise your horns above your head. Sunil Narayan has played a curious knock here. But every once in a while, he gets one straight out of the middle of the bat. Disappears into the stands.
Nicknamed the cat, because he's got 9 eyes.
In T20. And he has the power to get another hero maximum. Narayan is on fire.
is going at the moment. Just picks it up. Helps it on its way.
Gets the ball and...
another boundary. Sonny Larine finds the gap with ease. End of over number 13.
Well, we think we work hard, but really, it's these guys right behind the camera.
Strength in this innings, Narine.
Bashed away again. Parnell backpedals. He takes it. The ball stays in his hands. Would you believe it? Springer picks up a wicket. And Narine has got to go.
Well, finally, someone shows a safe pair of hands. Wayne Parnell, the man, smiles on the faces of the Trident. This man, he's been dangerous.